Hey, I'm Mr. Pancake, and welcome back to the second YouTube video in 2 weeks. I wasn't expecting to make it past one. Nobody else was expecting me to make it past one. I don't know. We're doing two, because I'm trying to do like one every week, but that's quickly devolving into one every 2 weeks. So I don't know. Also, excuse the absolutely garbage bedwars playing. I haven't played bedwars in like 6 months, but Hypixel's the only server I know, and bedwars is the only respectable game on that server. So, you know, that's the only game we're playing. Anyway, this video, I haven't been posting much. I have been posting a little bit, but I actually got a guideline the other day on YouTube. It was a guideline for hate speech policy, and I don't know. You know, usually I'm one to like refute my guideline claims. Like, you know, come on, I didn't really earn that one. But the video they posted it for is, and I, in all caps, I hate the French, parentheses, racist. So I'm going to go out on a limb and say they're probably right. I probably did earn that guideline strike for hate speech. I don't know. It's a fair assumption, though. Anyway, this video is about the sticker war that's going on at my school, because this kid kind of just came up to me one day in biology. It's like 7 a.m. in the morning. He just walks up to me and just drops a roll of tortellini Alfredo stickers on my desk. If you've seen my TikTok, I mentioned it on there, but I feel like it would be funny enough to make a video about, because my whole school is now divided into sections controlled by different, like, deli foods, Italian foods, I don't know, tortellini Alfredo's Italian, but there's some that are like, I think tuna's one, and then there's another one that's like, I'm blanking. It's a risotto, I think. I don't know if that's deli. I don't know where he got the sticker rolls from. He just came in with like a burlap sack full of a bunch of different rolls of stickers. Oh, please hit this. Oh, get obliterated. Get out of here. Out of my game. Okay. Anyway. He came in with like a bunch of rolls of stickers, and I thought he just gave one to me to like be nice. No, he was given one to a bunch of people throughout the school, and now the school is like partitioned off into different sectors, and there's a whole rivalry going on. I mean, it's not like a big rivalry. It's not like front page news, everyone's talking about it rivalry, but it's like subtle. Like, you'll walk into a classroom and like right above the door, there's just a sticker that says fucking sandwich full of pickles, and then that's the pickle sandwich room or something. I don't know. I tried to draw a little map for you guys, but I don't really know the layout of my school. I've only been going there a couple of years. I was actually thinking about like also how to capitalize on this, because like, you know, I'm big into capitalism. I'm big into like making money. Oh, you are bad with that fireball. Oh my god. Anyway, I was trying to figure out how to just completely sell out to the maximum, because I mean, if I'm not selling out, am I really a YouTuber? And so I was thinking about making a t-shirt that just says Tortellini Alfredo in an orange circle on it, and just selling it for like $100 a shirt. Extremely rare Tortellini Alfredo. Okay, come on. Okay, I'll go down. Okay, get out of here. Get out. Okay, bye. Anyway, oh, 20 seconds. That's so long. I'm not waiting for this. What was I saying? Something about like a shirt. Yeah, I was selling a shirt. Thinking about selling a shirt. I don't know if I actually am going to. Probably not. I don't know how to make a merch shop. I also could sell the flag that I have, because I have a pancake flag. This video is going to be so sidetracky. I have ADHD, and there's no script for this, if that's not apparently obvious, because I'm trying to post more. And if I can just do videos like this, where I talk and play a game of bedwars, I could post one of these every day, bro. I'm not going to run out of things to talk about, you know? I could talk about stupid bullshit all the time. New stuff happens every day. That's why I make TikToks, and it's amazing. So if I can try to post one of these every week, I should be set on YouTube, alright? I should be set. It's going to be amazing. Everyone's going to listen to me talk about nothing and stupid events, and they're going to love it. They're going to love it. They're going to eat their lunch to this video. I bet somebody's probably eating their lunch to this video right now. David, how's your lunch? How's that sandwich? Is it good? Bologna? I don't know. Probably not. My last video, I was like, okay, my YouTube channel, it's dying, it's struggling, it's bad. So, like, what if I just format my YouTube videos to be very similar to my TikTok videos? Because they do pretty well. And so I made a YouTube video that was, like, you know, 2 minutes long. It's got, like, shaders gameplay in the background. There's images that pop up every couple of seconds. I recorded it with a high-quality script and all that. And it completely flopped. It got, like, 2,000 views. Garbage. Get off my channel. It's embarrassing. I'd delete it if I didn't have no other uploads on my channel, but you know, whatever. So I'm trying this. I went through my channel. I saw that like my best performing videos were just when I played Bedwars and talked about getting hit by a car. And you know, maybe 22,000 people just really wanted to see me. Oh, this guy's gonna die. This guy, get out of here. Oh, no, he has a knockback stick. Is that, oh, I don't know. Maybe I'm just bad. I don't know. I don't know, my best recording videos were like the videos where I just kind of play bedwars and talk for a while. So I'm just gonna do this and see if it works. And if it does work, oh my God, I'm gonna make these every day. I'm gonna make these every day. If this gets like 10,000 views, you best believe there's gonna be so many. I'm gonna sell out so hard. What was this video about? The sticker war? It's still going. I'll update you guys as it goes, probably through TikTok, not through a YouTube video. At least not like a full YouTube video, unless like someone dies or something. I'm getting armor. I'm getting armor. I'm gonna be so good at this game. Oh, try hard. Anyway, face reveal. That's another thing that I don't know why that popped into my head. Face reveal. That's another thing that that I'm considering doing because I've had a couple people recently be like, "Oh my God, Mr. Pancake, you should face reveal." And I'm not like opposed to it. I just kind of haven't because I haven't really needed to. Oh, I'm so Parkinson's-y. I missed that jump. Oh my God. Anyway, I haven't done it yet just because like I don't really need to for the format of my videos. Like, you know, there's no real. I'm not gonna put like a face cam on my TikTok. You know. Oh, you are not even looking. Get out of here. Yeah, no time to react. Yeah, that's right. Payback. Oh, a diamond. I'll take it. So yeah, I'm not like opposed to face reveal. And the only reason I like really haven't yet is I guess because like. You know, I'm kind of Hannah Montana in it at school, and nobody really knows. But now a couple people do know, and it's also like, you know, what are you gonna make fun of me? I have 1 million followers on TikTok. I'll bully you. Oh my God, I'm a famous Minecraft TikToker and not a pedophile. I'm like the best kind. Well, that's not a, I'm not like, I am the best kind. But yeah, I'm not like self-conscious or anything. I don't really have a problem with that. I'll probably make a sword video at some point. Oh, I only have a wooden pickaxe. This is awkward. Oh, this is really awkward. Oh no. Okay, I'm dead. I'm out. Oh, yeah, I'm out. All right. Yeah, I was thinking for my face reveal, I just eat an entire box of Crave cereal because I don't think anyone's done that yet, and I could be the first person to sit down and eat an entire box of Kellogg's Crave cereal, make with real chocolate crunch. I'm reading the box right now. It's in the back of this thumbnail, last thumbnail. I don't know. Buying my things. Okay, I'm good. Another thing that I was considering doing, am considering doing, is going to VidCon because it's in Baltimore. I think it's in Baltimore. There's also one in Anaheim, but I don't know where Anaheim is. That sounds made up. So I'm just gonna go to the one in Baltimore and try not to get shot like everyone else in Baltimore. Everyone else in Baltimore is not doing a very good job, but I'll do better. I'll do better. I'm impenetrable. My bullet, I'm allergic to bullets, all right? My skin is naturally 3 seconds. I'll wait. Two, one, diamond. Yeah, that's gonna be so helpful. Don't fall. Don't fall. Oh my God, if I fall, I'm gonna delete this video. I'm gonna stop right here and upload a whole new one. Okay, I made it. Anyway, I'm gonna try to go to VidCon in Baltimore. Oh, I only have three. I thought I had four. I'm gonna try to go to VidCon in Baltimore and get like, I don't even know what I'm doing. I've never been to VidCon. I don't even know what it is. It just seems cool because I've seen like other people make videos about it where they go around and just kind of walk around and do stuff, things. I don't know. This guy's about to get fucked. Oh, that's awkward. Oh, he still got it. Eh, whatever. Close enough. I don't have any blocks. This is really awkward. All right, I gotta go back. I gotta retreat. But yeah, I kind of want to go to VidCon. They made like a thing where anyone can submit their own application to go to VidCon. So I submitted one. I mean, there's no way in hell they're gonna choose me to be like a panelist or like ever invite me to go. Because I've just been pretending to be famous this entire time. Like, I stole somebody else's account. I don't think you can steal someone else's TikTok account. And then still get invited to VidCon. I don't think that's how it works. I'd be really surprised if that was how it worked. It would be amazing, but I really doubt it. So I don't think I'm actually gonna get like invited. I have to go like a normal person, and then just kind of wear a shirt that says I'm Mr. Pancake. I'm famous. Come take pictures with me and stuff. So I have an ego, but I don't know. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. It would be really funny to go because I think they have like a hotel
Trivago.
that's just like full of a bunch of YouTubers. 'Cause they like, you know, they don't want the peasants sleeping with the YouTubers. That would be anarchy. They can't have poor people in the same building as rich people. So they, I would try to get like in there and then just run down the hallway and ding dong ditch everyone. 'Cause I'm a 4-year-old in a 17-year-old's body. Take the diamonds. All right, I don't want them. Get out of here. Oh, why did you put a tower there? That was so useless. Why would you do this? That's so worthless. I don't even know. Do the towers do anything? I haven't played this game in far too long. I didn't even know they were in the game. I didn't even know. All right, I'm buying blocks. And I am going to bridge all the way to middle. Except I'm not. Go. Oh my God. Okay. Was that? That's not just me. I'm not just having a stroke. That's everyone, right? That's everyone. I don't know. Oh, you broke the wall here. What was the point? What was the point of the whole tower? You just broke the wall in the back. That does nothing. That tower is completely worthless now. Did he fall off the bridge? Why would he break it and not even go to this island? That doesn't even make any sense. Okay, I'm going to blue. They're all defending it. It's very high fortified. Okay, he's done. Watchtower is down. Oh, he's going back up. And he's out of here. All right. Oh, maybe not. Maybe he. Okay, he does not know. He does not know. Oblivious. Okay, there's something above me. There is. They're all oblivious. I'm gonna jump in and destroy it. They don't know. They don't see. They don't see me. It's the sneakiest tactic in the world. I'm about to get all 16 kills. I'm about to wipe the lobby. Even clean out my own team when I'm done. Just kind of show them, put them in place. Oh, he fell. How did they not see that? Okay, this doesn't work on obsidian, so I have to like actually mine it. Oh, I don't have an axe. This was poor plan. This was extremely poor plan. And okay, get the kill. Get the kill. Oh, there's two. Oh, I'm done for. No way. Oh, maybe the escape. No, it's not gonna happen. No, it's not gonna happen. That wasn't happening. All right, I gotta get an axe and then run through and just destroy it. I gotta just beeline it over there. They won't see it coming. What was I talking about? VidCon? Oh yeah, messing with people on VidCon. That'd be funny because I don't have that many like YouTuber friends. Mr. Beast does not talk to me on the regular. Only when he needs something. Only when he wants money from me. Ugh, I hate it. What the? Give me the. Okay, it's gone now. Did I just unlink that from my? Okay. That's gonna be very annoying going forward because I don't know how to fix that, but whatever. Why did you put another tower? Why? What was the point of that? There's two of them on that bridge. What? That does nothing. That does absolutely nothing. Nobody is shooting you off. Whatever. We're losing our bet. I don't even want it. I don't even want it anymore anyway. All right. Sneaking up the. Okay. Sneaking up the ladder. Didn't fall off the ladder. Are we going in stealthy? Oh, we're going in stealthy. All right. He does not know. They broke the wood for me. Perfect. He does not know. I'm just gonna awkwardly. Don't notice the wool. Don't notice the wool. They're gonna notice the wool. There's no way they don't know. Oh, it's right here. And I win. Now I just have to sweep the entire lobby. Before my team loses our bed, and we got this. I did fours, by the way, because I did a recording of ones before this, and then this guy immediately speed bridged over to me and killed me in 30 seconds. And so that's, oh, I missed. And that's why we're doing fours, because I need somebody else to kind of guard the bed and to like be intimidating. I don't know. Okay, I'm not gonna live, but I got one. I got one. I'll come back and clear the rest. I haven't played this game in months. Give me a break in the comments, or don't give me a break in the comments. I don't know. I don't think anybody's gonna be in the comments like, oh my god. You're so bad at bedwars. You're garbage at this game. I don't think anyone really cares, but I care, man. My ego. If I don't win this game, I gotta delete the whole video and then delete my channel and then kill my parents and burn down my school. Those are the stakes. Okay, wool is definitely just gone now. I do not know how to fix that. That's just gonna be like that now. Whatever. I don't know how to do the like the auto switching between. My spidey sense is tingling. It's not, I'm just poor. I don't know how to do the I don't know how to do like the switching between stuff. Okay, got the wool. Where you like switch between stuff in your inventory well and don't have to drag it with your mouse. I think it's like one or shift one or control one or something, but I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out next time and I'll be a pro at this game. And it's gonna be unrecognizable gameplay, and it's gonna be because I install a hack client. Why has my team not left the base at all? Like I get like defending the bed, but none of them have left it once. I don't know. They're all just getting the diamonds. We're getting rich. We're loaded. I got my 5.5 armor bars in a dream. That one day. I don't know the rest of the speech. Okay, you're getting destroyed. Get out of here. Get out of here. It's gonna be really awkward if I lose. Please, no. Okay, got him. Too easy. There's only one blue dude, two green dudes. There's no way I lose this battle. No way. That's definitely not foreshadowing in any sort of way. Okay, now you leave. All right. All right. That's cool. Okay, he's over there. Just gotta kind of fireball him off. There's a wall in my way. What? He took no knockback. He took no knockback whatsoever. I was not ready for that. Why was I was too concerned by him not taking knockback. Whatever, he's gone. He's gone now. The devil man is gone. Okay, just two green dudes. They're probably gonna rush us. I just gotta kind of, okay. They're definitely gonna rush us. I just gotta grab these. Okay, I just gotta. Is it gonna let me? Okay, now I come on. Now's not the time. Now's not the time to have a stroke. Come on. What was I even talking? I forget completely about what I was talking about. I got sidetracked. I can't multitask. I cannot multitask between playing Bed Wars and talking. Okay, the bed is gone. I don't even need it. I don't even need it. I'm gonna one try this. I have not died yet so far in this game. Just don't rewind the video. I think I was talking about VidCon. I was definitely talking about VidCon. Is the last thing I was talking about? I think so. I don't know. I'll wear a shirt that just says, I'm Mr. Pancake, or like, I'm famous. I'm famous. Somebody give me money. I'm a YouTuber. I need money, man. And then I'll just get kicked out. I'll just print like, print my own VidCon pass, and they'll immediately notice and kick me out. Who runs VidCon? I'll just bribe them. That'd be an even easier plan. I just fucking bribe whoever owns it. Okay, you run, and then I'll just follow. Okay, I'm not gonna follow. I think it's Hank Green. Is it Hank Green? Or like Matt Green? Daniel Green? I don't know. I know he has a brother. I don't know the brother's name. Greg Green. Greg Green. I want to name my kid Greg Green. It's a great name. Honestly, if your last name is a color, you are set for life. That's like a cool, like, inheritance. I bet the color family's pretty rich, you know? It's like, oh, what did you invent? Oh, I invented the vacuum cleaner. Oh, I invented the color green. You know, that's kind of sweet that the color's named after you. All right, this guy's going to be right here, and I'm going to knock him off the edge. And he's not here. He is not on this island. Is he on this island? Is he hiding? I don't, where'd he go? Where'd my team go? Where did everybody go? What? He is not here. He left. Oh, there's somebody. All right, I didn't lag out of the game. My recording is not corrupted. This was not all for nothing. Let's go, I got this. Oh, there he is. Spotted. I missed. He still has full health. That was for nothing. Teammate, no, the TNT. Alright, I'm gonna cut him off. I'm gonna jump.